Shut up and sit down.
Greetings, fellow Earth travelers. Oblix here, coming at you today from Subnautica. How y'all doing today? And, seems we might have killed Max. Yep. Hitting the buttons, ain't nothing happening. Notice my oxygen level is going down. So I think we may have run him out of go-go juice. Yeah, that's the problem. Okay, so Max is dead. Let's see if we... Oh my goodness, this is very dark. Do I have a light? I have a light somewhere. How about some emergency lighting, Max? Come on now. Why I gotta bring my own? Why is it BYOEL? Let's see. Oh, we need... too many things. Alright, so do we go to the super ion power cells? Or do we just go with the... Let's stick with the regulars for now, because I want three more of these so we can put all six in there. So let's get out six. Fully charged, 100%. Good to go. Power cells. I think it's six that Max takes. And there's one right there. Let's notice 0%. We're going to pop that guy out. And... switch that guy over. Oh, hello, Max. We're back alive. Good to know ya. Be cool if he spoke to us. Yeah, he's sucking right out of that thing. My goodness. Let's get this guy. Let's get that guy. I wonder if there's like a charger for these. You know, like we have the battery charger there for the batteries. I wonder if there's a charger for these guys. That would be kind of cool. 0000100 0000100 and 100. You should be filled up, Max. You should be good to go. Energy 1140. Man, it's still sinking like a rock. What are you doing? This taking all this power, Maximilian? You charging him up? Maybe that might be a thing. To say how much power it has? Oh, 64%. Yeah, that's what he's doing. He's charging the prawn suit up. Where are we at? Are we near home? I could just put the prawn suit in the... Yeah, I could put the prawn suit in the base. We don't have to suck up max power for this thing. Let's get this guy out of max. Oh, we need to get that out of there first. So, pro tip, charge your ships in the moon pool.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I know. How y'all doing? I'm the captain. You're right. Because apparently the other captain is dead.
All systems online.
So he's 100%. We can drop him in max. I guess we could have just left him floating out there, but that's alright. Weren't we using the gun of, the greater gun of suckiness on this thing? Weren't we using this thing a lot at the end of the last episode? Maybe that's what sucked all our power up. Can we get what the... Go! Let's go! Take me! There we go. Alright, we'll let the base charge this guy. There we go, charging 69%. Because base power is renewable. Oh, look, his little hand sticks out of water. How cute. Alright, let's see. Now, someone did tell me we can build bigger depth modules. There's apparently a Mark II and a Mark III. We just need to get, some other crafting mechanism in place for that. What else was there I wanted to do today? We need to go find some of this other cool stuff. We need to find the rest of this drill arm. We need to find that whatever that mess is. We need to find that polyanolithiobutane, whatever that mess is. Ooh, this we can make. We could totally make this. Let's see, a plasteel ingot, 3 nickel and 2 ruby. Plasteel, 3 nickel and 2 ruby. Do we have nickel? Oh, we haven't found nickel yet, have we? Dang it! Alright, so we absolutely gotta take this thing out on an adventure and go find all manner of crazy cool things. Let's grab some fishies. Come here, Dent. Whoa, hello! Why didn't I stay in the tank? I wasn't even pointing toward the door. Why did I exit? Interesting. Collect, 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 collect. Let's see what all I got. Nice little mix there. Probably a couple more drinks. I just want to make sure I leave at least 2. Come here. Sit. Come here. Why are you so hard to pick up? Be quiet, phone. Stop making rackles. Ruckus. What's the words I'm trying to come out of my mouth hole? There. There, we emptied that out pretty good. We got at least 2 of each still. Okay, we got 2 Reggies and at least 2 bladders. Good. Right? 2 bladders? I saw it? Yeah, we're good. Alright, so I'm gonna come over here and I'm gonna cook all this mess up. Actually, the Reggies, let's just drop those straight off in Max. As is. A little hack of the game, if you will, that we seem to have found is that we can take straight up fish, not put them in here because this is too daggum full, but we can dump straight fish in here and they'll just keep forever. Seems like, yeah. I mean, we've had these fish have been in here a million billion years. So yeah, no problem there. So that'll give us a lot of good eating on the road there. And let us get, I'm gonna use base power because it's renewable. So, yeah, we're being all smart, we're playing the game smarter. Is this thing just, I keep swearing I hear my phone going off because it's being annoying. There. Now let's do a bunch of water. We have made a boat ton of water that we're going to pop off into Max 2. So he'll have tons of water, tons of... Ooh, we're very full. So we'll have tons of food, tons of water. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and drink some. Plus, we got all this food in here, right? So we got tons of extra food. There we go. 100% all the way around. Good to go. Now, let's see our... little walkie. Oh, isn't that nice to know? Our little walkie guy should be charged up by now. Are these emptied out? Let's see, we're getting ready to go on an adventure here. We're going to go down into some caves and do some... Now, should I take the sea moth? I really would like to take the sea moth, but he can't go that deep. Right? He can only go 300, but you know, there was that one cave just over here that I don't think we need Max for. Let's go tour that first. Was that it? Nope, that was not it. I think it was a little further over here. It was... Get out of the way, Gary! It was over here in the red. We need to go to tour those caves, because I think that's going to give us some more stuffs. More goodies. Roar. Yeah, I know. Hi, how you doing? Is it over here somewhere? Oh, the headlights are garbo. Wasn't it, like, in here somewhere? What is that? That's quartz. We don't need quartz. We're okay on quartz right now. Man, we're gonna run out of power before we get over here. Oh, really not. It's got... This thing's got a ton of power. I probably should have brought Max. This is becoming a long trip. Get out of the way, stupid fish! Is this it? Are you the proper hole? Ooh, what is that? Ah, dang it. Why can't I fit in there?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency.
Yeah. Oh, dang, I forgot to put these back. Ah, stupid biter. You wanna go, son? That's what I thought. You better recognize. You wanna go? Let's go. Get some! I cut you! Yeah, now you're dead. Ha! Stupid. The heck was that? Rock bug? What are you? Come here, little creature. You're cool. You ran into my ship. We still need a name. Indigenous life. Oh, that looks horrible. What are you, crazy plant? Sea crown. And rouge cradle. I think we found that before already. Can I get some of you? Because you're cool. And you? Because you're cool too. Oh, what are you? Green thing of greenness?
30
oh,
seconds.
Dang it. At least we get some quartz out of the deal. Come here, little ship we haven't named yet. We really need a name for this.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, cool little cave. Not the cave we wanted. Hi, you're dead. Not the cave we wanted, but definitely along the right lines. Are you the cave we want? Or are you the same place we were just at? Nobody's talking to you. Go away. Stupid. Oh. Really? I will get out and shoot you with the shooty gun of shootiness. Why can't I get through here? I really want through here. Oh, crap. Did I get my ship stuck? Oh. Those must hurt, because that dude just went... Look at, he's all jittery. Oh, and that thing's dead, too. Oh, look, he's hurting, too. Okay, so mental note, those are bad. Let's not be near them. Okay, he's over there. I'd like to scan these. Because they're definitely... Drooping stinger. Yeah, I'm gonna bet that hurts. We're gonna not touch that. Doesn't look like anything else is in here other than that. Okay. There's so many noises. Where's stupid cave? What was that mushroomy cave thing? It's in here somewhere. Oops. Just a scratch. Where's the stupid cave? I know when I'm not looking for it. Look at you and your disease-riddled self. You should just be killed. Are you the cave? You're not the cave. What the crap are you? What the crapo are you-o? You're very peculiar. There's a weird sound down here. It's very creepy and dark. So of course, we're gonna get out and walk around. Can I scan you? Well, I've already scanned you, I guess. Nope, nothing to scan here. Move along. What are you? Blood oil. Okay, fair enough. New blueprint acquired. I don't know what blood oil is, but I'll take some. Can I get a sample of you? Oh, look, more red things. Oh, wow, they're ginormous. Red oil. Filled pustule. Okay, that's disgusting. Oh, benzene. Ah, this is where we make the benzene. Okay, can I just... Can I harvest you? I can't harvest you. Why can't I harvest you? Can I harvest you? Please, I would like to make more.
30 seconds.
Oh, crap. Let's get some... let's get some breathing. Oh, those look different. The other ones are purple. These aren't purple. Why aren't you purple? Deep shroom. Okay, nothing new there. What are you, funny-looking fish? Don't swim away from me, I'm scanning you. You're like clear, that's really cool. Can I have you? Can I get you? Come here. I want to put you.
New creature discovered.
I want a buddy. There we go. Who's making funny noises? Stop making funny noises. Ooh, what are you? Gabe's feather. Okay. What are you? Funny nodule of glowiness. There's all these little red pustule balls.
30 seconds.
Why am I always out of oxygen? Where's my stupid ship? So much to see. It goes deeper. Deeper's good. Okay, I want to grab a bunch of these red pussy nodule things because they make something and we're probably going to need that something at some point in time. So let me put all these batteries away. Let's put our new fishies of fishy friends away. We'll put that away. Put that away. And then we'll come over here. I'm so glad we put these storage upgrades on this thing. That and that and that. And let's grab as many of these as we can grab. Since we can't seem to get the plant. Maybe if we plant the nodule, we get the plant. Is that a thing? Yeah, I can't seem to cut the plant. So maybe if we do the nodule, maybe we get it? Ooh. Why all of a sudden can we scan this when we tried to scan it before?
30 seconds.
Damn, inventory's full. Oh, where's my stupid ship?
Oxygen.
I know, it's hard to find the ship. At these low depths, you sure do run out of oxygen fast. Alright, so I can get like one more red pussy nodule of whatever. Now we're all filled up. Where's our stupid ship? Gosh, I hate when you lose it. Let's make it really hard to find some rocks. Alright, we can continue exploring this crazy place. But we're totally out of storage space, so if we find something amazing, we can't do anything with it. I mean, I literally have one tiny little spot left of inventory space. Whoa. Our little ship definitely is not going to make it down there. Oh, look at all these little things. What the heck are y'all? Y'all crazy swimmy fishy things? That looks like copper. Or either copper or gold. Yeah, I don't think our ship will make it down that far. Wow. Oh, those glow. How cool is that? Alright, let's head on back to the base and see what we can do with this benzene stuff. We're gonna breach! We're gonna breach! Let's go! Oh yeah! Ha! Now the long ride home. Yeah, see, this whole trip's gonna take like 15 power units, so no biggie. Little moth is quite capable. I just wish we need to be able to get it. Oh, this guy's like on the surface. What's up, homie? Are you dead? Why are you on the surface? You're like one of the kiddos. What's up, buddy? Huh? Why are you on the surface? We're surfing. I'm the most amazing surfer ever. You are moving very slowly on the surface. You sun in your back? You getting a little suntan? Is that what we're doing? Okay. Let's go! And get on back to the base. Got a minor surfing distraction. Come on, little ship. Hit the turbo boost. How you doing, base?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hello, how are you? Did we empty your backside, or are you still full of garbo? We did empty you. Excellent. Oh, I should have brought that up. Why didn't I bring that up? Why didn't y'all tell me? Why y'all let me do that? I blame y'all. There we go. Should probably get two moon pools in our new base that someday we'll build. We should probably build two moon pools. We can make new stuff. Oh my goodness, it takes three? Holy cripes. Let's go. The question is, how do I want to do this? I have my builderator. What does it take to builderate a grow bed outside? Indoor grow bed. Don't we have the outside grow bed thing? Is that not a thing we have? Grow bed. Wait. I might have forgot to look at what it takes. Two titanium. Oh, we can afford that. Okay, remember that time I said we could afford that? Yeah. Let's go! Max, I need titanium.
Welcome up, Captain.
That's lovely. I need titanium. Thank you. I think we had a little platform over here where we could pull. Yeah, there we go. Grow bed. Right there's fine. Can we put this
farming alien
in here?
Plants is a proven survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months on a healthy, raw salad of live tree roaches and stag root.
So that's a thing. We can grow this. Fantastic. Now somewhere I have a door. There it is. I should build another hatch because our base structural rating is somewhat low. I guess there's also these reinforcements. We could do these. I would like to put a window. Ooh, only takes one glass. Titanium and lithium. Let's do that real quick. We're just all over the map in this episode. We're everywhere. It's everywhere. Lithium. Need titanium. Max. My little storage buffalo. I'll just grab some of that. Some of that. I know I should be using the inside craft because it doesn't consume power. I'm just lazy. Alright. So we should be able to use this guy. And can we just put these on here? Oh yeah, we got plus 7 to the base structure. That is fantastic. Plus 7 more. Excelente. So now I should be able to come in here and put these little glass windows. Nice. Isn't that beautimous? I would actually like one more on this side right there so we can watch over the thing. Aw, isn't that nice? We can look at our new plant bed. I think maybe one more plant bed out there would be appropriate. Oh, we just need to cook the glass. Cook the glass, please. Thank you. And we want to put it right there. Very nice. Oh, that's going to be great. Now, let's do a structural enforcement over here. Why wouldn't you? Excellent. So we got lots of base structural reinforcement. We're wonderful. I could have put one right there, actually. That would be a good place for one. And we need a couple more things to plant in there. Let me out the door. Why can't I walk? My goodness. What do I have that I could grow? I could grow one of those. Grow some of those, because those are awesome. Oh, you know what? Oh, wow, I moved up really fast. I think I have some more of those little yellow bulbs, don't I, in the fishy tank? Didn't I have two of these at one point? Didn't I have two of these? What the crap? Where did my other one go? Weird. Yeah, like one just disappeared. Don't know what's up there. No, that's not what we wanted. That's what we wanted. So we'll put those two in there. And put an acid shroom, because why wouldn't you? Whoa, that's big. Hello. He, like, didn't need to grow or nothing. He was just like, boom, I'm here. Those things grow quick. Look at those. So we'll get more of that benzene mess. Excellent. Now, what was it we needed the benzene for? Not that. It was that. Okay. Grappling arm. I do think we want that. So I need titanium and an advanced wiring kit. Ah, dang it. We need an advanced wiring kit. So we need a wiring kit, gold, and a computer chip. Two silver. Three gold, two copper. We're gonna need some titanium and some more copper. What do you got for me, Max? You got stuff? I think we got all the gold. Ooh, we are short on copper. So we can make the wiring kit, which we need. And now we need a computer chip. So we need gold, one gold, a copper wire, and a table coral. One. I'm betting it's two. Of course it is. Why would it be just one? Alright, we're going to... Oh, dang it. I needed the table coral. Table coral. Ooh, yes. Awesome. And an advanced wiring kit. Now, is that everything we needed to make the grappling arm? No. All right, five titanium. Forgot to find titanium. Get off that stupid thing. Let's go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I didn't even get... What do you mean, welcome aboard? I'm not even on. I was leaving, you freak. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're just going to put a few extra down in the base, because it seems like we're always running out. Hey, go up. There we go. Nope. Get over here. There we go. Why you need benzene for a grappling hook, I don't know. Why? With the glitchy on the thing. Oh, we don't... No, we don't want him. We want him. Can I change your stuff, sir?
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, poop. I gonna have to dock him to change his stuff?
Vital signs stabilizing. Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Doesn't seem like I can change things from here. Oh, there's a power cell. I can change that. Doesn't seem like I can change the arms.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Hi. Yeah, I can't change them from here. I guess I have to be docked. Oh, what am I doing there? It would be cool if I... Oh, there's a panel right there. Is that where I can do it? Let's try. Oh, I can. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. So, right... click is our greater sucker of suckiness. Come here, fish. Get sucked. And our left click is... oh, sweet. Greater puller of pulliness. So let's go down to one of these cavern cave things down here. Watcha! Can I still break this stuff and pick it up? Because that would be awesome. Do I see something I can break and pick up? Like a nodule would be nice. There's one. Can I just suck it? Oh! Well, that's a thing. Now what? I can just drop it. That did no good. Oh, that broke it open. Okay, so where's the... there's the ore. So there's the ore. How do I collect it? I don't know what that did. Did that put it in my inventory? Did that... no. So we didn't collect it. Okay, so let's take the greater sucker of suckiness off. And that gives us a regular old right hand. So we can still punch and collect, and I have no idea where that ore went. I don't have any clue. There's some salt. Can we collect that now? Yeah. Okay, so we need the graspy hand to do the collecting. Alright, so we're pretty low now. Ooh, hello. Resources for which I need. There it is. Can I have you? Yes, I can. Yeah, now you went into the thing. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, now can we use our... why it no go? Why it no go? Why is this thing, like, absolutely not working at all? Oh, it doesn't shoot very far, I see. Like, I would absolutely love to suck onto that. So you use it to get you up a little ways. And then use your jets to get over the hump. It It's a little wonky, I gotta say. Wow. Yeah, it's absolutely a lot wonky. So holding the button definitely helps. And the jump jets are really struggling. Oh, too far. Man, it's really hard to get used to. Too far. So let this do the work. And then just use the jump jets over the edge. I see. Okay. Oh, it still struggles. Come on. The struggle is real. Whoa, weird. Glitchy. Midair grab. Yeah. Pretty much amazing. That's like a Seamoth piece. I think I would rather just use jump jets. This is kind of... Wata! Can I suck onto you? Get spiked! You want to go, boy? That's what I thought. You want some? You want some? Oh, I could totally suck onto him. Now try to run from me. I'm sucked onto you. I'm gonna punch you in the face. Oh, he is not a happy person. And now you're dead. So that's a trick. That's my revenge, buddy. Yeah! Okay. I'm kind of loving this combo, I gotta say. Can I latch onto smaller fish? We totally can! Disease fish die! Okay, this is pretty much amazing. I think he's dead. He is now. Gotcha! Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? Get dead! Aww, nobody can fight me now. You thought you could get away. Ooh, stalker tooth. Where'd the tooth go? I just saw a tooth. Hello? Did you already die? Wow, you were weak and feeble. Get some! I could use these guys to transport me. They move nice and quick. Look how fast we got up by using a stalker. That may be a good transport method. Oh yeah! Stuck the fart butt. We just gonna ride the fart butt. Just a swing in. Ha! Swim faster! Yeah, mule! Yeah! 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 Oh. I killed the horsey. Well? Can a peeper carry us? Nope, missed. Missed again. Or did I? I may have got him. Everybody's running from me now. Y'all know. Gotcha. Oh, you can't pull me. Not, you can pull me a little, but not much. You're not like one of the bigger fish. Okay, so we need the bigger fish. Gotcha! Pull me. I mean, you're a flippin' stalker. You should be able to pull me. I mean, you are diseased. I think we should put you out of your misery, disease stalker. You're dead. I'm gonna say this is pretty much the most amazing thing ever, and I should have built it a long time ago. Are you still alive? Get dead. Won't you spread your germs everywhere? Hey, you put up a good fight for being all disease-riddled.
Calorie intake recommended.
Oh, fine. Gosh, you're always spoiling my fun, you stupid lady. Alright, everybody, I think that's gonna do it for today. Sure do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me, as always, as I head on back to the base to load up on some calories, apparently. Get a little drinky drink. I will probably do a little bit of resource gathering off camera, just because we always seem to be out of resource, and I don't always want to be out gathering resources with you guys, because I'm sure that's boring as all get out. But I definitely won't do anything fun. I'll just stick around the normal places and gather up, you know, the titaniums and the coppers and all that stuff that we need for progression. But until next time, you guys get out there and make some noise. We'll see you.